no man the village.
Mama is not feeling alright too. Brother, there's a problem.
Just dress like a madman.
Yes.
Why? Don't worry, just dress like a madman.
Mad.
Okay, landlord, good afternoon.
Afternoon.
Yes, sir. Okay, landlord, I know I'm owing you, but you see my younger brother is here. He's having problem. I don't just know what to do.
Last time I came here, it was your wife. This time, your brother.
You know, I've been trying, but there's no money. Please. He's having a psychological problem. He's mad.
Your brother is mad.
I'm even looking for money to take him out.
I'm coming.
But brother, what is the meaning of this?
No,
brother,
you don't be mad. Jesus,
I'm not mad.
Just pretend to be mad.
Okay, Lamon. What's the problem?
I've been looking for where you stay. I think this place is the best place that you will stay.
I will pay you your money. Just give me time.
Brother, I'm not mad again. I'm not mad.